At 4:40 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, the National Weather Service indicated a severe storm capable of producing an F3 tornado. Here are the areas expected to be hit by this storm. This area.